congratulations, and Chair Rodriguez, and the Mayor of City of New York. You know, as I thought about this comprehensive approach to safety, I thought about guardrails. What do guardrails do? They protect us. They set a limit, and say it basically states that a message that if you go beyond this, somebody's going to get hurt. This series of legislations today is really a guardrail in a city where we have, namely, a lot of people living here, over 8 million people. I think this is civil. I think we're changing the culture in New York City. It's a step forward toward protecting lives. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
On February 17, 2014, the New York Daily News reported that a crosswalk sign in Kensington, Brooklyn had a pictogram that indicated pedestrians to halt and walk at the same time. This led to a complaint file, which was closed only after 3 days when the city claimed that the pictogram had been fixed. In reality, the problem continued. It took the city over a month to correct the crosswalk sign. And devices that are made to safeguard lives become a hazard. It is imperative that prompt action and great measures be taken in order to reduce and prevent pedestrian death. Intro number 46 will amend the administrative code in New York City to mandate that all missing or damaged traffic signals be repaired within 24 hours after the initial notice. Furthermore, DOT will be required to contain a logbook of the dates and times it is notified of a non-functioning traffic control signal. Specifically, the log will include the date and the time when the notice is received, when the signal is repaired, or determining that a repair is not necessary. I urge my colleagues to vote in favor of this important legislation that plays an integral part in improving pedestrian traffic safety on a daily basis.